Hello friends, welcome back to the my new video guys and my YouTube channel guys. Today friends, we are going to talk about guys iQOO phone charting guys, and today friends I am going to show you guys how to restart iQOO mobile. Friends, you want to restart your iQOO mobile, and today friends we will talk about guys, without press any button guys, phone power and volume button, we can restart our iQOO mobile. How? First of all guys, you will have to on get this shortcut setting on your device. So how to on this shortcut setting? Friends, you will have to click on your iQOO phone setting, then friends click on iQOO mobile shortcut setting. After on shortcut setting, as you can see, easy touch setting, one-handed mode setting, flash notification, accessibility. So guys, click here accessibility, then friends click on accessibility menu, and guys, your accessibility menu setting is off. Accessibility menu shortcut setting is off. Click here, allow option, and got it. Let's click here three dot, and press. You can use your iQOO phone accessibility and shortcut menu setting. Friends, you want to take a screenshot, you can take a screenshot with shortcut setting. Friends, you want to check notification, you can check notification. Friends, you want to lock your iQOO phone without press any button and on the screen, direct click here and you can lock your iQOO phone screen. So friends, you can use your iQOO phone shortcut setting. Friends, click here power off setting. Friends, you want to power off your iQOO phone. Friends, you can power off your iQOO phone without press any button, but guys, after power off you will have to press power button. So friends, we will click on restart option, click here, and guys, automatic your phone will off, and automatic guys your iQOO phone will on. Guys, don't do anything here guys, wait for few seconds only guys, automatic phone will on. Guys, you can see iQOO 5G. So like that friends, we can restart our iQOO phone with shortcut setting. And swipe here and you can unlock your phone and you can use it. So like that friends, we can restart iQOO mobile with shortcut setting. And friends, you don't want to do the shortcut setting, you want to turn off the shortcut setting. Friends, click on phone setting, search option, accessibility setting. Accessibility setting friends, click here accessibility shortcut setting, accessibility menu setting, turn off your accessibility menu shortcuts. After off friends, you can see the three dot guys, we cannot use on our lock screen. So when on iQOO phone screen, and we cannot use shortcut setting. So bye friends, thanks for watching the video guys.